In this video, we'll walk you through the steps to fix images not showing in your Apple Mail email signature. We'll discuss possible reasons for this issue and provide solutions for each. Step 1. Check remote content loading settings. The first reason why images may not be showing in your email signature is that remote content loading is disabled. To enable it, follow these steps. Open Apple Mail. Go to Preferences. Select the Privacy Protection tab. Look for the Mail Privacy Protection settings. Uncheck Protect Mail Activity. Find the Block All Remote Content option and uncheck the checkbox. Step 2. Use rich text format. Another reason could be that you're using the wrong format for your email signature. Apple Mail requires email signatures to be in rich text format. Here's what you need to do. Click on the Composing tab. Change the format to rich text format. Step 3. Check default message format for replies. Occasionally, the default message format for replies can cause issues with image display. Here's how you can adjust it. When you click to reply to a message, choose Format, make rich text. Note that this option is available only when the current format is plain text. Step 4. Verify HTML signatures for incorrect code. If you're using an HTML email signature, there might be an issue with the code. Follow these steps to verify and correct it. Open the HTML signature file in a text editor or IDE. Check for any incorrect or missing image URLs or tags. Correct any issues in the HTML code and save the changes. Step 5. Check for software updates. Lastly, ensure that your Apple Mail application is up to date. Software updates often include bug fixes and improvements that can resolve issues like image display problems. By following these steps, you should be able to resolve the issue of images not showing in your Apple Mail email signature.